How y'all feeling?
Remember the day he came to me and said, found the truth. I turned away and told you to take another look. You said you'd see what's going on. I know.
Rank. Hey!
remember seeing moon, sea, birds, rains, wind, mirrors of the earth. The sun was just yellow energy. There is a living promised land, even over fields of sand. Seeds have filled my mind and covered me. Bring it back more than a memory. Oh, chariot, your golden waves are walking down upon this face. So, chariot, I'm singing out loud to guide me. Give me your strength.
Yo, put your hands up!
You'll be my vacation away from this earth. Holding that cup, just pouring over the sides. You make me wanna spend my arms and fly. Oh, chariot, your golden waves are walking down upon this face. So, chariot, I'm singing out loud to guide me.
Fell in love.
grass is greener. And someone else is sugar. Someone else is sugar. I just wanna turn someone else's holiday. Sometimes the grass.
Thank you very much. Y'all, please give it up for my wonderful band. Love these guys. Stage right over here. On the guitar from the driest state in the country, Florida. My man, Mr. Billy Norris, on the guitar. From the largest state in the union, known for probably the most aggressive people in the country, most dominant football team professionally. Just really the meanest people in the country. From the state of Connecticut, on the drums, our Irishman, Mr. Ian O'Neill. And on bass behind me, his favorite color is teal. You don't know that tonight, but there was a time in Las Vegas. It was a special evening. He forgot about it, but we never did. It's online if you ever want to go look there. Because everything's online, especially real love. You know, true love only happens on Twitter. The way it is. From the Bronx on the bass, my man, Mr. Tony Tino. This is from Louisiana, laying down the gospel right now. My man, Mr. Jimmy Wallace on the Hammond B3. This song is a love song. Anybody here in love? Any ladies in love? Ladies in love. Keep your hands up. Keep your hands up, ladies. Off the market. Okay, she's off the market. Off the market. On the market. Off the market. Off the market. So, oh, that's good. It's not just couple skate only. This is a love song. I wrote this song for this record. It's about wanting to stand up for somebody that you love, no matter what the situation is, if you're outnumbered or you know you're gonna get your ass kicked. It doesn't matter. You know you're in love if you're willing to step up and defend that person. This is called Soldier.
Nice and slow when the world's spinning out of control. Afraid of what they might lose, might get scraped or they might get bruised. You could beg them, what's the use? That's why it's called a moment of truth. Yeah, but I'll get it if you need it. I'll search if you don't see it. You're thirsty. Always is on the longest yard. Oh, the feet get cold. And windows through the valley of the love of the lost is a hole that has cut through the soul, falling down from the tones without reading any window. She found in a piece of the moment. The moment was over in time, and it's gone. Hit and run, the drifters run out the shore like I'm in love with the girl that knows me best. Fell for the woman just when I met her. Took my sweet time when I was bitter. Someone understands. She knows how to treat a fellow right. Give me that feeling every night. Wants to make up when I wanna fight. Now someone understands me. I'm in love with the girl. What you preach, now I know there's nothing you can read. Cause the heart can erase, it finds a place to be warm and welcome. To be held and sheltered. I'm in love with a girl who knows me better. Fell for the woman just when I met her. Took my
Thank you so much. How y'all feeling? Can I hear you? I'm Gavin DeGraw. I'm proud to be here back in New York with iHeartRadio and Z100. Oh, I like this song too.
When a heartbreak, when a heart breaks, when a heart breaks, no, it don't break even, even, no. What am I gonna do when the best part of me is always you? And what am I supposed to say when I'm all choked up and you're okay? I'm falling up. I'm falling up. When a heart breaks, when a heart breaks, when a heart breaks, it don't break even, no. It don't break even, no, it don't. Oh, this is a start of something good. Don't you agree? I haven't felt like this in so many moons. You know what I mean? And we could build through this destruction as we are standing on our feet. Have to follow through with every word you say. And I, all I really want is you, you to stick around. I'll see you every day, but you have to follow through. You have to follow through. Emotions, they just keep me alive. They keep me in tune. Oh, look what I'm holding here in my fire. This is for you. Am I too obvious to preach it? You're so hypnotic on my heart. And so, since you wanna be with me, you'll have to follow through with every word you say. Never been said. Oh, and what you do to me is unlike anything that's ever been. And my every word you say. And I, all I really want is you, you to stick around. I'll see you every day. So, since you wanna be with me, you'll have to follow through with every word you say. I'm
Thank you very much.
Happy Hanukkah to you. Today's the first day of Hanukkah. Tonight. Happy Hanukkah to you. And Merry Christmas. Who's celebrating Christmas this year? Yeah? Who's celebrating the Hanukkah? All right. All right. Coolio. I celebrate them all. I put a menorah on my tree. You know how we do. Anyways, we're going to do a little song for the season. Typically around this time, Jimmy's going to sit at the piano and we're going to play a little Christmas jam. Every Christmas, usually we do what was our, the biggest holiday song ever written, which was,
I've been really trying, baby.
Let's get it on, but with Christmas. Get your Christmas on. So we're gonna do something else, because one of my favorite records of all time is Bing Crosby's White Christmas record. Anybody have that record? I actually listen to that record all year round, which is really weird on first dates in the summertime. I'm like, yeah, I'll pick you up at like 7. They hop in, it's like pa rum pa pum pum. Yeah, it's pretty weird. It's true. Anyway, isn't this a beautiful space? Are you enjoying this space? Isn't this beautiful what they're doing? Huh? The Nikon people came out here and helped put this together. I know that. I know PC Richard and Sons are proud of this little space right here. Although I'm waiting on a free iPod from them. Do you guys need my address again or something? Is that why I never came? I'm just kidding. We're gonna do a little Christmas song here. Y'all are free to slow dance this Christmas song, even though I think that might look a little weird. Shall we?
What song is this called? Chestnuts.
A lot of people only know this song as Chestnuts. This is a Christmas song. The Christmas song. This is written by Mel Torme. Y'all know Mel Torme? He used to do a lot of scoob-a-dee-boop-bop. But I won't do that. Shall we?
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carol being sung by a choir and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows the turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight.
Y'all know why.
They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase. kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, a Merry Christmas and Happy Hanukkah. To you. Robin Ladenay. Thank you very much, New York City. Y'all, please give it up for Billy, Jimmy, Tony, Ian. Thanks, J-Mo. Are y'all feeling all right? Don't let the camera scare you. Don't worry, if anything is unsightly, they'll quickly delete it. I promise. Shall we? We're going to go back here, and I'm going to play a song that really really helped change my life. And I was just writing a song about my life, and ultimately the song changed it. So I have this song to thank for a lot of things, a lot of significant improvements in my life. So and I appreciate y'all's support. Thank you.
Nothing than what I've been trying to be lately. All I have to do is sing me high peace of mind. Tired of looking around, wondering what I got to do, who I'm supposed to be. I don't wanna be anything other than me. Are y'all ready? Other than a prison guard, son. I don't need to be anything other than a specialist, sir. I don't have to be anyone other than the bird that you sold and won. Part of where I'm going, knowing where I'm coming from. And I don't wanna be anything other than what I've been trying to be lately. All I have to do is take me my peace of mind. I'm tired of looking around, wondering what I gotta do, or who I'm supposed to be. I don't wanna be anything other than me. Surrounded by liars everywhere I turn. I'm surrounded by imposters everywhere I turn. I'm surrounded by identity crisis everywhere I turn. Am I the only one to notice? I can't be the only one to learn. I don't wanna be anything other than what I've been trying to be. All I have to do is take me high peace of mind. I'm tired of looking around, wondering what I gotta do or who I'm supposed to be. I don't wanna be anything other than me. From the mountain, the
trying to do.
Oh, who I'm supposed to be. I don't wanna be anything, nothing there.
Hot as rain.
Can I get some of this? Don't be so tame, y'all are New Yorkers. You know what I'm saying? Here we go.
Dreams, that's where I have to go to see your beautiful face anymore. I stare at a picture of you and listen to the radio. Oh, hope is a conversation. Both admit we had it good. Until then, it's alienation. I know that much is understood. And I realize if you ask me how I'm doing, I would say I'm doing just fine. I will lie and say that you're not on my mind. But I go out and I sit down at a table set or two. And finally I'm forced to face the truth. No matter what I say, I'm not over you. You do it well, and I thought you were innocent. Disheartened, put it to hell. Still, you're magnificent. I'm a boomerang. Doesn't matter how you throw me. Turn around, and I'm back in the game. Even better than the old me. But I'm not even close without you. If you ask me how I'm doing, I would say I'm doing just fine. I would lie and say that you're not on my mind. But I go out and I sit down at a table set for two. And finally I'm forced to face the truth. No matter what I say, not over you. And if I had the chance to be new, you know there isn't a thing I wouldn't do. I could get back on the right track, but only if you'd be convinced. So until then,
G100 New York. I'm Gavin DeGraw. Happy holidays. Merry Christmas. Happy Hanukkah. And if you're an atheist, happy nothing. Have a great holiday season. I love you.